What's up guys, it's Thomas here. I hope you're having a great day. Today we're going to be discussing how to fix and close a frozen application on your computer that just won't close and is completely frozen. It's a pretty easy fix and we'll get into that in a moment, so stay tuned. Okay, so if you have a frozen application, it's not the worst thing in the world. It's a pretty easy fix. Just for an example, I'm going to be using Google Chrome. That's my frozen application in this demonstration. So the first thing you want to do is just right-click the app icon and press quit. Now that might not work if your app isn't responding. If it doesn't work in that case, then you're going to want to click the Apple logo in the top left of your screen, hit force quit, click Google Chrome, and click force quit. And then you'll click it one more time. And if that still doesn't work, then finally the last fix is going to involve Terminal and another app called Activity Monitor. So you're going to open up your Launchpad and search for Activity Monitor. It's pre-installed on all Mac computers. And you're going to click on the Memory tab and you're going to search for Chrome or whatever your app is. And now we're just going to select it to highlight that row. And we're going to swipe to the right where you have this little callers, memory, threads, ports, PID, user. And what we want is the process ID, which is a long number, 31918. So we're going to go open up Terminal right now by going to the launch pad. We're going to search for Terminal. And we're going to type in kill and then the process ID, which is 31918. Now this is pretty much guaranteed to close the application even if it's frozen, because it just cuts off the underlying process. Boom. And if that still doesn't work, then the next thing and the final step to take is just to hit the Apple logo and restart your computer. So yes, pretty much that's it. It's easy.
Alright guys, I really do hope that this video helped you and fixed your problem. If it did, let me know by hitting the like button or by dropping a sub. I really do appreciate it. And if you have any questions or concerns, just comment them down below. I do read them and respond. So I hope you're having a great day and I hope to see you in the next video. Have a nice day. Bye.